session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Differentiate the following with respect to x. Under root of e raised to power root x, where x is greater than 0. So let's start the solution. Here we will use the chain rule. Let y is equal to under root of u, where u is equal to e raised to power v, and where v is equal to root x. Therefore, dy by du is equal to 1 over 2 into root u, and du by dv is equal to e raised to power v, and dv by dx is equal to 1 over 2 into root x. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to dy by du into du by dv into dv by dx. Now, dy by du is 1 over 2 into root u. So this is equal to 1 over 2 into root u into du by dv is e raised to power v into dv by dx is 1 over 2 into root x. Where x is greater than 0. Now, on substituting the value of u and v, we have dy by dx is equal to 1 over 2 into root u, where u is e raised to power v and v is root x, into e raised to power root x into 1 over 2 into root x, where x is greater than 0. So dy by dx is equal to e raised to power root x over 4 into under root of x into e raised to power root x, where x is greater than 0. Hence, the derivative of the above function is e raised to power root x upon 4 into x into e raised to power root x, where x is greater than 0. And this is our answer. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.